Obviously the most important piece of casting that we did on Sheilas was for our resistance fighters. Most of the time they are topless and their names are Jason, Zeke and Khalil, and they were lovely and funny and gave us great performances. They were just beautiful.
They were totally up for being sort of the reverse gendered Bond girl that we were trying to emulate. And they were just such charming, amazing guys. Yeah, they're awesome.